the artery walls, the harder it gets. Eventually, a fatty streak can get so large and hard that it cracks, causing a clot to form around the crack. This clot can block the artery, causing a heart attack or stroke.